everybody. We are at beautiful Anaheim, California. And we are about to go check out Anaheim Packing House. Just parked. By the way, the parking is pretty terrible, so that's the only bad thing about this area. You have to street parking or just like a bunch of tiny little parking lot. And today we got lucky. Right, Mama?
You only got lucky because you listened to me for the first time in your life. Right, Nora?
Anaheim Packing House is a gourmet food court in downtown Anaheim. This used to be old Sunkist Citrus Packing Building, which was built in 1920s. Anaheim Packing House is part of Anaheim Packing District, which also includes Farmers Market right next to it. If you are in Anaheim, California, this is one place you must visit. We have to go back to our car and put away our stroller because the place is not stroller friendly at all. There's no stairs and it's hard to get around it. And it was so crowded. So we got one of these guys. So we're gonna try it again. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Getting lunch at this place called Craft. It's like a little sandwich place and we're gonna give it a try. And they have poutine. So we got two sandwiches and french fries, poutine for $30. So they are not cheap. So this is called the hamburger fries poutine. It's so good. I got the pochetta.
Thank you.